Well, if a candidate were to say they favor open carry and they're going to move to make that happen in Florida in the coming year, would that affect your vote?
Absolutely. Particularly, we have to be aware for black and browns. Can you imagine what would happen? We'll be like the Wild Wild West. I'm for the Second Amendment too. I'm a gun owner, and I do. But no, we're just walking around with guns. Nah, too many hotheads.